Okay. Bottom left is the song that's playing. Let's get started here. Okay. Well, I'm just going to start off with just some random color. Exposure's too high. Yeah, it is. I don't know how to fix that. Like, what if I just put a. Let me just try and put a big piece of black on here and see what that does to the exposure. Still bad. Even with the exposure right low, it still doesn't do those colors justice. I'm gonna leave it like this though. We'll just go with that. Looks better than before by a long shot. Thank you guys. Thank you all. Okay, let's keep going on this. All right, next part here. We're going to use the airbrush, just Just get in here with some black first. And turn this opacity right down for a minute. Let's take this brush size off. I'm very much just making this up. I don't know what I'm doing. Just FYI. Alright. We'll leave that as it is for now. If we need to play with that some more afterwards, we'll do that. For now, I think in textures, I was messing with this one. Let's see if this is still set right. Yeah, it looks good to me. Okay. So, first of all, let's just nuke that one, and we'll get one more. Just throw solid black. Start again here. Tough lake. We're gonna start with our brightest white here. New layer, yeah. Keep this all in separate layers, actually, so I can adjust the coloring if I need to. Oops, don't want that bright. for a real dark shade of that as well. I'll get into like a really dark blue as well. Alright, moment of truth here. Let's see if this works. I just realized that I didn't do the shading. It's okay, I'll do that now, I guess. One layer at a time underneath here. Do this all in one go, but it's not known to me. What's happened here? Whoops. Had the opacity down, I forgot. Redo this layer here. Not a fan of this. Oh, I messed that one up. All right, just go. I think I'm happy with that finally. Let's see if I can bring this up a little closer so you can actually get a good view. The exposure is so wacky that still doesn't look that great, honestly. Please put a download link for this. All right. Should I do anything else to this, or what do you think? It's a bit more visible now. I'm happy with that for this attempt. I'm gonna move on and do another picture here. Okay, let's see. How do I actually save this out of here? Let's grab a JPEG of this. Export successful. Just getting it on my phone right now. Give me a second. Wow, the color's a lot different on here. Maybe you won't like the color as much when I send this. I didn't realize that I was painting with part of the canvas off the screen. There's all this empty space on this side that I didn't realize I had. I can crop that if necessary, though. Whoopsie. How come the color's so different on here? Is that my phone or what? Can you guys see the difference? Well, look at that. It's like red versus purple. Crazy. Okay. I am posting this right now. If you would like to grab a hold of that picture there, join my Discord server. I've posted it in there. Let's do another one. This is not what I meant to do. Okay. Let's get some suggestions from you guys this time. There's not too many of you in here right now, but that'll be okay. I'll make it more intimate. Skirp, what's up? Hi. Thank you, Iris. I appreciate that. All right. Hey, Jai, I just seen that you joined Discord there. Welcome. Okay. Give me a color to start off with, somebody from the chat here. Thanks, Michelle. Red. Three reds in a row. Okay, we're going with a completely red theme. How can I not after three reds? Let's just start like that. Oh, look at that color on the stream. Why does that look orange? This is bright red to me. What's going on here? Does that look orange to you? Or is it just my computer screen that's messing me up? Oh, I wish this thing wouldn't give me so much trouble. I don't know why it's so orange. Oh, I've tried to mess with it and now it's just looking worse. Oh, now it is slight red. I missed that message. I'm pretty sure I messed it up since then. This is like a true deep red to me. I don't know why it's looking so orange on the camera. Clearly I need a... better camera. Oh, come back. I think the closest I can get is just by playing with the hue. Unfortunately. I promise that it's a real red. We're just going to go with that. Sorry. I'll get this sorted out next time I stream so that the color is good. I think I have to swap to this camera here. I think that this camera that's on my face is a better quality. Let's take a peek. Does this look like red? No, it looks even more orange. Well, that's unfortunate. Okay, let's do one more. I'm gonna go with red. Let's start with the shading this time. We're just gonna do one single planet, actually. Let's do this. Just had a different idea. Let's go to textures. Tessellated? Something weird? Yeah. too big. How do I resize like the whole thing? I just want to change the size of the circle. Well, that'll work. I'm gonna grab right there. Should we get a look at how this is coming out already? Or save it to the end? Hey, sorry I missed those messages. I am... There's Potterheads here? Check this out, Satan. You might be interested in this. A new art project that I have recently delved into. I made myself a little wand out of a tree branch. The color's not coming through, but it's like galaxy purple and blue. I promise. Okay, let's keep going here. Oops, don't merge down. Clipping mask. Why did that change the color? It seems like it's different all of a sudden. Oh. That'll work. Wow, this app is almost laggy for me. Give one more attempt at something here. Thank you. think the screen's a bit blown out, but I'm just putting in a perspective grid right now. That should be good. This is an iPad, Zayden. I'm gonna draw for another maybe 20 minutes or so. Depends how long I go on this one here. Okay. Let's see, how does this work? Oh, nice. Okay. Just messing around right now, getting some basic shapes worked out here. Okay. So the goal here, I've kind of done this sort of 3D representation of a cube. I'm going to attempt now to draw like a spaceship inside of the cube here. Not totally sure how that back angle is meant to work here. Thank you, Caps. Okay. I'm a little confused about this back piece. Doesn't seem to line up to my eye. Perspective might be a little bit off. Oh well. I'll just try and make it work. Okay, I'm gonna sketch in a red color so we're top of this. And let's just drop this opacity a little bit here. I'm going to be doing a pretty boxy shape for this ship as well, just because. Can you see the red lines if I do that? Oh yeah, you can. Okay. looks a little simpler. Just like a basic shape, pretty well worked out. Okay, I'm going to now attempt to, hard outline all of that. I'm gonna go back to black here. Draw a straight line anymore. A long line. Oops. Thank you. Okay. Assuming I inked that correctly, let's see. What did I do? Oh, I see. Oops. Forgot a few lines here. Maybe just that one, actually. Yeah. What do I want to do with this exactly? Well, I think I'm going to have to maybe leave that as a project in progress. That's it for tonight. Thank you guys for tuning in. In the future, I'm going to be doing this at the same time every day. So I went live at 7:30 today. You can expect me tomorrow at the same time. And I think I'll continue this one if I'm still feeling inspired by it. But I may just start off with a few improv planets again. Other than that, thank you guys all for hanging out with me for the hour. Have a good night.